Thank you. The Lexus brand showed the world that a Japanese car maker could build luxury. The LFA showed the world that they could also build a supercar. The structure is woven out of carbon fiber using three different processes. The resulting lightness is key to its supercar handling and speed. In front is a normally aspirated 4.8-liter V10 engine that redlines to 9,000 RPM, propelling the car to over 200 miles per hour. In fact, the engine revs so quickly, a digital tachometer was required just to keep up. With the speed-sensitive active wing deployed, the car generates 522 pounds of downforce at top speed. The sound of the intake and exhaust was tuned by Yamaha to produce optimal acoustics, reflecting the engine's Grand Prix heritage with a signature howl. All the technology came together with the LFA winning multiple victories in its class at the 24 Hours of Nürburgring.
Yeah.